Hello and welcome to a quick introduction of Incozol 2. My name is Chris McNair and I am the UK Sales Manager for Incorez. Today I would like to highlight some of the benefits of using Incozol 2. Incozol 2 is primarily used as a reactive moisture scavenger. Used correctly, it can prevent many common problems associated with the unwanted reaction between isocyanates and water. The role of Incozol 2 is to prevent the generation of CO2 and the problems associated with moisture contamination, pinholes, downglossing, poor film strength, and loss of barrier properties. Moisture contamination leads to the isocyanate reacting with water molecules in preference to the polyols present. Such effects are visible as pinholes in the finish coating and variable gloss in different areas of the coating. The reaction of the oxazolidine with moisture is a faster reaction than the one with the isocyanates. Incozol 2, like all oxazolidines, works by reacting preferentially with the water before the isocyanates. This moisture-triggered chemistry yields an amine and hydroxyl group. These then react with isocyanates in the reaction that generates no carbon dioxide. The result is a defect-free product that gives excellent incan stability. Some of the applications of Incozol 2 for 2K systems, i.e. heavy duty protective top coats for wind turbines, automotive, aerospace and military. If you want more information on Incozol 2, depending on region, please contact myself, Michelle, Tushar or Cassia for more information. Thank you very much for your time. Goodbye.